Dial session would take approximately 35 to 40 minutes. Stay till the end to get to know about our IELTS structure. So guys, we are the first institute in India having PhD English experts in our team, and our all trainer will be IDP certified. So you're going to be get training from IDP certified trainers only, those who know how to get higher bands. Normally students come to us, to those who want to achieve more than 7 bands, and the journal those who want to achieve 8777. So what happens in normal centers, normally they, you know, normal center, they hire trainers, those who achieve 6 or 7 bands, whether they, you know, got those bands due to luck or by chance. So we don't do like this. We hire only experts, those who are having intensive experience in IELTS domain. Many certifications are there. Zoom live instructor led classes will be there every day. 1.5 hour class will be there, in which 2 modules will be covered in detail. 2 other modules will be covered from the resource account. Guys, just for the confirmation, is my voice is audible? Sabko samajh aa raha hai? Is the screen is
visible? Yes, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. Hardik, Shashank.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Hardik.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. So there will be 1.5 hour class every day. 2 modules will be covered in detail. 2 other modules will be given as an assignment. Speaking will be there on every day, because most of the students face trouble in speaking and writing domain. So we put some extra emphasis on that. So every day there will be a formal speaking, one-to-one speaking, and other module will be discussed in detail. I will show you the resource account in upcoming slides. 1 mobile application we're going to provide you, in which you can review your own videos on classes. For an example, if you're going to attend class today, you can see the entire class by tomorrow in your mobile application that we're going to provide you. Plus you can see the 100+ previous recorded sessions over there from different trainers, so you can take advantage from those videos as well. Plus the big benefit of this application is, if you are a working professional, someday you miss the session, your concept will not be missed. Your class will be there in your mobile. You will not be in the class, but your class will be there in your mobile. 1 practice account test we're going to provide you, which will have 160 practice tests, reading, listening, writing, and all the tests will be similar to the IELTS experience. Practice account dedicated mobile app. If you don't have laptop or computer, still you will be able to operate this practice test account on your mobile as well. I will show you this resource account in upcoming slides. Regular assignments will be there. 5 full-length mock tests we're going to provide you. 5 full-length mock tests means it will take 2.5 hours or 2-3 hours to attempt 1 mock test. It will be like you're going to attempt 5 real IELTS exams. So it's going to be exact real IELTS exam. I will show you. Guys, this is a practice test account. We call it resource account. I'm going to show you this account in a live mode. Is this visible to all of you? Vineyard English logo, Sahil Walia.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. So your name will be here. Once you will enroll with us, this account will be activated for 3 months, whether you're going to register with us for 1 month. If you click on online test, you will see 2 sections, IELTS Academic, IELTS Journal. If you're a student of IELTS Academic, still you will be able to attempt journal material and vice versa. So you will see 5 full-length mock tests over here. Every Saturday we do 1 mock test, and we check your level every Saturday where your performance is going. If you click on academic reading, you will see academic reading, 5 sections. Every section further will have 5 readings. 40 questions, 60 minutes. Every test going to be time-bounded test. And once you will attempt any test, you will see the right questions right away. You can do your self-analysis, how many right or wrong you got. You got banned right away. You will get banned right away, and you will get the analysis, which wrong, which right. Similarly, listening 5 section, every section further will have 5 listening in it. 40 questions, 45 minutes. So 5 into 5, 25 listenings will be here, 25 readings will be here, writing section, again 5 section will be there. Every section further will have 5 writing tests. Every test going to have 2 section, task 1, task 2. So you're going to have 10 into 5, that is 50 writing tasks over here. Similarly, in journal training, you will have journal mock test over here, journal readings 25 will be here, listenings will be there, 50 journal writings will be there. Apart from this, if your grammar is weak, you can go into this challenge zone. You can play challenges on grammar concepts. All the concepts, essential concepts are there. You can hone your grammar skills in this section. Nobody's going to stop you. You're going to get username and password. You can even spend 8 hours a day on this platform. Nobody's going to stop you. Now, one more thing I would like to show you. This is the mobile application which we're going to provide you. If you go to our website, that is www.winyourenglish.com, in the download section, you will see this mobile application. Once you will download it, we will provide you license key. And once you will have license key, you will be able to see the videos in it. If you are registered in academic section, you will see academic videos. If you're going to register for journal section, you're going to get the journal videos. So videos will appear in your mobile like this. Guys, you can also check our ranking on Google. We have 72 five-star reviews, zero negative review we have on the platform. You can also read the reviews, what experience of students. So we basically focus on the value instead of money. We focus on the value. So because if we will satisfy you guys, you will recommend us to other people as well. That is our strategy. Now, coming back to the presentation, is everything clear till this point, guys, about the resource account and the application? Just say yes, no. All clear?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. I would appreciate if you respond. Thank you so much. Who just joined? Dayal, Sharan, Safi, you just joined. You didn't miss anything. If you will have any doubt, I will let you know at the end of the class. Don't leave the class, okay? So this is the structure of our class. After the enrollment, first mock test on Saturday will be the diagnostic mock test, in which we will check your level. Our experts will assess your level and he or she will ask you what you want to achieve and will build journey according to that. Every class will start with tips and training. Classes aapko seedha hi nahi start honge ki aapko content likhne ke liye bolenge hamare trainers ki directly start kar do. No, that you can do at home as well. So what is the purpose of having a IDP or certified trainer or BC certified trainer? He or she will let you know where to focus, where not to focus. Kaise bands higher lene hai? How to attempt certain type of questions. If you have certain weakness, you can discuss with your trainer that I'm having this trouble. He or she will guide you for sure. After that, the content will be delivered. 5 to 10 minutes tips will be there for every section. After that, the class will be ended at an assignment. Jab aap assignment submit kar denge, our experts will check that assignment and provide you that assignment. Check that assignment as per IDP and BC standard and provide you the feedback through WhatsApp group. We have focused WhatsApp group, guys. 8 to 10 people or 6 to 8 people will be there. Very focused. We do not entertain any non-sincere students. We only give admission to sincere students. So you're going to get all the links, material and feedback through our WhatsApp group. Your trainer will be there in your group. This is a journey from first week till fourth week. On Monday, we do listening and speaking in detail. Listening means it's going to be exact similar experience that you're going to face in the real IELTS exam. And speaking will be the formal speaking. It's not like group discussion. One-to-one speaking will be there and you're going to get the feedback right away. After that, reading and listening will be given from your resource account. Guys, those who just joined the class, don't worry, you didn't miss much. I will explain everything in the later slide. Tuesday, writing task 2 will be discussed in detail and speaking will be there. See, speaking will be integrated in all the classes. Writing task 2, our expert will let you know how to write down introduction, how to write down body paragraph, how to write down conclusion. Everything will be elucidated or explained in a well manner. Similarly, Wednesday writing task 1 will be discussed in detail. Speaking will be discussed in detail. We will give you assignments. Thursday reading speaking will be given in the class and reading writing will be as an assignment. Friday listening speaking. Similarly, On Saturday, there will be mock test. See, Monday to Friday, every day there will be class of 1.5 hour. Apart from the class, you can do lots of practice in your resource account that I just showed you. Saturday, mock test will be there. 4 module will be assessed. Sunday, we share blog, study material, video, and tips so that we can add value to your learning. Guys, now I will show you little crux of our classes, how our class is being conducted. So on listening day, our trainer or your instructor will let you know what type of questions will be there and how to attempt these questions, where to focus, where not to focus, labeling questions, summary completion, sentence question, matching question, multiple short answer, and what type of conversation will be there. Monologue will be there, conversation between 2 to 4 people, and what type of conversation normally comes in the exam. After that, he or she will explain you what type of questions will be there and how to attempt these type. For an example, if you're having trouble in solving map questions, you can say that. You can ask your trainer that, "Ma'am, I am having trouble in solving these kind of questions. Let me know what is the strategy behind." He or she will let you know. She will let you know how to do those kinds of questions. So first, the type of questions will be explained. Then he or she will ask you to write down 1 to 40 numbers on your notepad so that you can write down the answer on your notepad. So she will then share the screen like this, the share the screen of listening. So once you will write down 1 to 5 numbers on your notepad, she will play the sound. I'm going to play it for half a minute. Just listen. All right, was that audible, guys? Sabko sun raha tha sound?
Yep, yes, sir.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. So this kind of listening will be played in front at front of you, and from first till
Sir, please
40th
do it
question.
again, please.
Sure, ma'am. Sure.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, please. So was that audible? Sabko sun raha tha was? Ma'am, that was fine. Amandeep, okay. I think she left. Yes, sir.
No, sir.
आवाज सुनी नहीं आपको?
No, sir. आवाज नो साउंड इज
Okay, just give me a sec. Yeah, sorry for that. Now listen, okay?
And raising awareness that noise.
Hello, Pembroke Cycling Holidays. Bob speaking.
Yes, oh, hello.
Now,
I've seen your advert for people to lead.
Okay, so now it's audible to you guys?
yes, sir.
Okay, sorry for that. Actually, I forgot to switch on the sharing mode, sharing computer sound. So similar video will be played at front of you guys. Once you will write down 1 to 40 question on your notepad, she will start the video, right? And it will go from 1 till 40th question. And once you will finish the video, once you will finish the 40 question, she will show you the answers like this. She will show you the answers like this, and she will dictate from first till 40th answers. If you will have difficulty in certain questions, like you will say you have listened something else instead of cheese in sixth question, you can ask he or she that I got different answer than this. Then she will go back to the video and clear your doubt. If you will have certain weakness in certain sections, like how to attempt multiple questions, how to attempt other kind of question, you can ask during the answer session. So he or she will guide you how to do that. Yes, Shashank, do you have a question? Guys, put yourself on the mute if you don't have any question. Shashank, you just write down in the chat box you have a question, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, please. Go ahead.
I won't ask to how to learn words and
your voice is so inaudible. Can you please speak louder?
How to learn words, how to use sentences.
Don't worry, we will. I'll come to that topic. So basically in our classes, you're going to get lots of tips as well from the trainer. If you will, Shashank, is, as you said, you have a certain type of difficulty in, you know, writing sentence. During the writing class, our instructor or trainer will let you know how to write down complex sentence, compound sentence, complex compound sentence, how to write down in, other ways, like passive voice. So you're going to get everything in the classes. Don't worry about it. Okay. Any doubt? All right. So guys, now I'm going to show you. Yes, please.
Hello, I'm Dayal Saran. How many days is for this course, sir?
Sorry?
How many days is for this course?
How many days?
Yeah, sir.
See, it depends upon your level. I mean, if you feel like you are fine with the level, you want to take an exam, you are okay with the bands, then you can take an exam after a month even. Some people take our courses for, you know, 2 weeks, 4 weeks, 6 weeks. It depends. Every person is having different level of English, so it varies, right?
Can you classify the level, sir?
Sir, level varies according to person to person, right? So we will definitely, we can classify, but it takes time to comment on the thing. It will take approximately a week. Once you will take classes, see, no doubt if you are intelligent, but you don't know the structure of IELTS, how you will be able to attempt it, right? So you need to know the structure of IELTS. And if your English is good, then we will come to know, yes, he or she is having 7 band level, 8 yeah. band level, or 6 band level. So the classification on the basis of band only. So once you will get to know all the tips in the first week, you will attempt the mock test on Saturday, then we will be in the position to comment on your level. Hope I answer the question.
Okay, sir.
Right, sir. Rest, we can discuss later on in the after the class. You can, if you would have any question, you can ask me, not an issue. So guys, during the reading day, you're going to get this type of screen. On the right side, there will be questions. Initially, your trainer will let you know how many reading questions will be there, where to focus, where not to focus, how to attempt, how to get higher bands. After that, he or she will let you know how to read the instructions carefully, how to convert the questions into your mother tongue. Convert the question into your mother tongue. If you speak Hindi, convert it into Hindi in your brain only, in your mind only, so that you will come to know the real demand of the question. So once you come to know the real demand of the question, you will start reading the passage. Once you will come up with the answers, you will be given 8 to 10 minutes by the trainer to attempt these questions. Once you will attempt these questions, the answers will be shown to you. And if, let's suppose, of 12th you got B instead of E, you can ask your trainer, ma'am, I got B and why it is E? Then he or she will let you know what is the logic behind why it is E and not B, right? So guys, I showed you how our listening is going to happen in the class, how our reading is going to happen in the class. Now we're going to discuss the writing task and after the speaking task. Is there any doubt until this point? If you have any doubt, I will answer. Otherwise, we will go ahead and start the writing module.
Okay, sir.
See guys, we don't cover what is IELTS, how many types of IELTS, what type of IELTS will be there, because these are the general thing and you guys already know what is IELTS. So we don't waste your time.
Who conduct the IELTS exam, sir?
Yes, please.
Who conduct the IELTS exam?
Sir, there are two legal bodies that conduct the IELTS exam, IDP and British Council, that is BC.
In which day, sir?
Sorry?
In which day can conduct the exam, sir?
Sir, so you can Google this thing. It's very easy to find it out. IDP and BC, two bodies that conduct exams. and they have their own parameters. You can just Google it and you will get to know lots about it. Okay.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Guys, don't make a design on my wall, please, on the screen. It's fine. So there are basically four parameters. Guys, I'm going to describe the writing task too, and I will share the tips, some important tips, which will help you to get more bands. So pay attention in this module. If you will have any question, just ask me after the class, after the session. There are four parameters: task achievement and response, coherence, cohesion, lexical resource, grammatical range and accuracy. All these parts having equal band, 0 to 9. For an example, if you get 7 band in task achievement and response, 6 in coherence and cohesion, 5 in lexical resource, 6 in grammatical range and accuracy, then the average of these four will be your band score of writing task two. So task achievement and response means how you're going to achieve the task, how you're going to respond the task, whether you're going to cover all the essential factors of task or not. For an example, introduction alone has 3 parts: background information plus or background information or journal comment, paraphrase the statement, plus thesis statement. If you miss any of these 3 factors, you will not get the full bands of task achievement and response. Coherence and cohesion implies a perfect linkage between paragraphs as well as lines. An ideal writing task too should be linked properly from the very first line of the introduction till the last line of the conclusion. Lexical resource means the type of vocabulary you're going to use, whether you're going to use high vocabulary word or low vocabulary words. Some students use high vocabulary words which they are not sure of, and eventually that basically alter the entire meaning of passage or the line. They end up with 5 or 5.5 bands. So we will not use any vocabulary, high vocabulary word, which we will not sure of. Grammatical range and accuracy means what types of sentence structure you're going to use, whether you're going to use simple sentence, compound sentence, complex sentence, complex compound sentence. Shashank, this is your answer I'm going to tell you. During our classes, our instructor teach all of the students how to write down these kind of sentences and how to get higher bands and what tendency should be there of these sentences. These are the 5 journal type of essays. Any one type of essay would come in the real IELTS exam. Opinionating essay will be there. Advantage, disadvantage, discussion essays, problematic or solution essays will be there, or direct question. Every type of essay is having its own treatment. We cannot apply one treatment to all. So we teach all our students how to treat these individually. Guys, this is the 9 band essay structure. This is the higher band essay structure. If you follow this, you will definitely get more than 7 bands for sure. You can take screenshot if you wish. I will explain this in upcoming slides, but a little bit I'm going to tell you. I will explain it with an example. Introduction alone has 3 parts: background information or journal comment, paraphrase the topic or thesis statement. What is background information? Background information is basically an information which tells something about the topic in the past. For an example, in yesteryears, people used to wear simple clothes. Due to the advent of modernization and globalization, masses tend to wear sophisticated clothing. So in yesteryears, so this is basically tells something about the past, like what was the trend of the past and what is the trend of now. Now, if on some topics, if it's hard to make the background information, you can write down the journal comment. Just like nowadays, people used to wear simple clothes or used to wear modern clothes owing to modernization and globalization, right? Plus, paraphrase the topic. Paraphrase the topic means you need to convert the exact question into your own words, into your own words. You cannot write down the exact question in the introduction. So some people believe that, other opine that, just like that. Thesis statement means it is basically a great indicator to the reader, to the examiner, that what we're going to write down in further body paragraph. So in thesis statement, we write down just like this: I'm going to discuss this view in subsequent paragraph or in upcoming paragraph. So this is basically going to indicate the reader or the examiner that what we're going to do in body paragraph. Second purpose of thesis statement is it basically links the introduction with the body paragraph. So as I said, coherence and cohesion is very important. So we will use connectors and such phrases which will link each other. Task achievement, as I said, introduction has three parts. So I cover two lexical resorts. 7 to 8 words would be more than enough if you write high vocabulary word. There are a range of grammatical sentences we need to use. We need to use complex compound sentences, the sentences which will be lengthier than the normal ones. I will show you. In body paragraph, it has been seen that students just use so many points in one paragraph and they end up with 5 or 5.5 bands. Then they complain to IDP system or British Council evaluation system that they have faulty evaluation system. No guys, they have perfect evaluation system, but we need to understand their demand, what they are looking for. So they want us to write down one point in one paragraph, explain it well, support it with example, that's it, your paragraph is ready. In conclusion, we need to write down the entire gist, paraphrase the statement. We can add some hope, suggestion and danger as well. So in our classes, guys, there will be a couple of activities during the classes. Just give me a second. In our classes, we're going to have a couple of activities. So why we have these kind of activities? In writing session, you will find the brainstorming session. In this session, aapse bulwaya jayega. Our trainer will ask you to write down the points only, not the line, points only, so that you will start generating content. So why we integrate this activity in our classes? Because in real IELTS exam, when student face the real IELTS question, he or she may feel blank over there, like points are not coming to their mind. To overcome this weakness, to overcome this problem, we integrated some activities in our course. So that if you start practicing brainstorming every day, if you generate content every day, eventually your brain will function in that direction. You will have enough point in the real IELTS exam. So aapke paas points bahut honge if you start practicing brainstorming. So aapse bulwaya jayega. This is the real question which came into the real IELTS exam. In some countries, many more people are choosing to live alone nowadays than in the past. Do you think this is a positive or negative development? Kya ye positive development hai ya negative hai that people start living alone than in the past? So guys, I want you to participate in it. Those who will participate, I will appreciate. Those who don't want to participate, just stay there. Don't leave the class. Just observe the class. So guys, tell me the first advantage of living alone. Kindly participate. Unmute all of you. Amandeep, Amanjot, Dayal, Nitin, Shishank. It will help you to, if you will participate, you will definitely feel good. Yes, Shishank. What is the first advantage? Imagine yourself, you're living alone in Canada on student visa. And what would be the advantages over there living alone?
I'm feeling nervous or I live there.
Well, Shishank, that's not the advantage, right? So that could be the weakness. Burden free. Yes, please.
Burden-free without burden.
Okay, Amarjot says
independent.
Very good point, Nitin. So one will become independent because he has to do all the activities alone, right?
So as well as he can learn a number of skills.
Wonderful point. He or she will learn number of skills such as
cooking.
Very good point.
He can't depend other.
Very good. So he or she will learn cooking. Mostly boys don't know how to cook. So first thing boys will do over there, cooking, cleaning of house, paying utility bills, right? Because earlier nobody bothered, but one he or she lives alone, one has to pay alone. One has to pay all the bills, right? So one will learn how to manage funds. All right, next point, Amandeep.
we can't depend other.
He can't depend on other. Yeah, he will become independent. That we covered, sir. Amandeep, Amanjot. Kindly tell me what is the advantage of living alone? All right, not an issue. Aur bataiye.
He become a more responsible.
Very good. He or she will become more responsible. More exposure will be there because he or she will handle the things alone, so more exposure will be there.
Even his maturity will also increase.
Very good, sir. Yeah. Maturity level will enhance too. Okay. He or she will have enough time?
Yeah.
Enough time to pursue any hobby?
True.
Or skill? Like singing, dancing, painting, swimming. Right. What other one can do alone? All right. Good enough, guys. Now, tell me the disadvantage of living alone. Tell me the biggest one.
Insecurity.
The homesickness.
Very good point. Homesickness? Or because someone is living alone, he or she will feel homesickness, which eventually we can say loneliness. He or she will feel loneliness.
Yeah.
Which eventually he or she will fall into depression. That can lead to depression or one can fall into bad company as well, right? See, guys,
yes, sir.
We need to make the connectivity like this. Like, so connectivity is very important in IELTS, right? So, yes, Nitin, sir, you were saying something?
Insecurity.
Insecurity, very good point. Lack of security, lack of family support and lack of security, right? Because if one is living alone, robber or other thief or other people know that he or she is living alone, they may attack. The bad people can attack. Lack of family support as well. What other thing? Amanjot, Dayal, Nitil, Amandi, Shashank. See, think on this. Just indulge yourself into the topic, guys. Think yourself ki aap. You're living alone in Canada and you put yourself into the situation. What would be the disadvantage? Other disadvantage? We covered homesickness, lack of security, family support, lack of family support, lack of traditional value. Right, because no elder will be there to guide traditional values, or on financial aspects, one has to bear all the expenses alone, right? Because in family settings, 2-3 people earning people are there, right? What else, guys? Disadvantage of living alone, one has to do all the work alone. Right? Good enough. Omkar, you just joined. Don't worry if you miss anything. I will share the recording with all of you guys. You can review it. Okay? Any point? Or should we proceed? Okay, let's proceed. So guys, why we integrate this activity in our classes? The reason behind is it's like it will help you to generate content. हमारे ट्रेनर्स आपको ट्रेन करेंगे हाउ टू जनरेट कंटेंट ऑन द टॉपिक सो इन स्पीकिंग और इन राइटिंग एग्जाम यू विल हैव इनफ पॉइंट इन द राइटिंग एग्जाम आवर स्टूडेंट्स आर गेटिंग वंडरफुल बैंड्स बिकॉज वी हेल्प देम टू प्रैक्टिस दीज स्किल्स ऑन एवरी डे बेसिस इट्स जस्ट लाइक यूर ब्रेन इंजन गॉट स्टार्टेड यू नो वी गोइंग टू ऑयलिंग इट एंड वी गोइंग टू हेल्प यू आउट सो दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एक्टिविटी ब्रेन स्टॉर्मिंग विच वी डू इन आर क्लासेस Now we'll discuss the solution of this problem using this method. In some countries, many more people are choosing to live alone nowadays than in the past. Do you think this is a positive or negative development? These days, many people choose to live alone, especially in metropolitan areas. Guys, this is a journal comment. From this till this. And this rate is far higher in developed countries and seem like this has, sorry, this is the paraphrase which I just mentioned. And this has rate, this rate is far higher in developed countries such as Canada and seems like this has become a quite normal there. See the length of the sentence from this till this. This is a kind of complex sentence in which we integrate two things, general comment and paraphrase. Now, in the question it is being asked, do you think this is a positive or negative development? So basically, we need to answer it in the introduction. We can tackle this kind of question into three ways. We can write down positive about it, or we can write down negative about it. Or we can balance the statement. Like we can say it has more positive consequences than a few negative ones, that it has negative too. So if we'll balance the statement, we will write down on both sides. So we'll have enough points. So now we're going to answer it. I believe this trend has more positive consequences than the few negative outcomes it offers. Let us discuss this topic in detail before reaching to the conclusion. This is basically a thesis line. This directs the reader to the further paragraph. It also links introduction with the body paragraph. So this is a thesis line. Now in body paragraph one, what we need to do, write one point, elaborate it well, cite an example. So what is the one point? The single person family, those who live alone, we call it single person family, is seen to be positive from kaise positive hai, better personal skill development ke nazariye se and economical perspective. Kaise hai, kyun hai, that we're going to describe now. That is elaboration part. That is from here. A single member family forces a person to learn some basic skills, including cooking, cleaning the house, paying the utility bills, managing personal finance, purchasing daily commodities, adopting hobbies, and many more important skills. This makes someone self-dependent, which has a greater impact on the development of the country in a broader sense. In a broader sense means if someone is self-dependent, he or she will earn money, which will eventually, he or she will pay taxes, which will be beneficial for the economy. So what we did, we write down one point, we explain the factors of that point, like personal skill development kaise hai, wo humne skills mein cover kar liya. Economical development kaise hai, wo humne self-dependent wale cover kar liya. Now, we need to exemplify it to support our main idea. For instance, research shows that students who stay away from home for their tertiary degrees learn more skills and become more self-dependent than people who study from home. So guys, what we did in the example, we reinforced our idea, whatever we write down in first point. So basically, one point, elaborate it well, support an example. This is the demand of IDP or BC. This is the demand to get higher bands. The more you will clearer and the more you will write in a clear manner, the more you will explain or elaborate and exemplify, the more bands you will get. So this is the simplest method. So your example, you can make your example. It's not important ki wo example real honi chahiye. You can fabricate it, you can make it, but it should be supporting to your main idea. Now, in body paragraph two, from the opposite viewpoint, the trend of increasing single person family has few negative outcomes as well. So that means kiske negative bhi hai. Kaise hai, kyun hai, that we're going to describe now. The increasing trend of living alone has a direct relationship on the percentage of people suffer from psychological problems these days. Those who live alone suffer more from psychological problems. Living alone creates loneliness and depression, whereas those who live in a family settings always find someone to share sadness and stress. See, here we made a comparison. It's very good to write down comparative sentences as well. So here we compare those who live alone and those who live with the family. The isolation often leads people to choose a lifestyle that is often negative. For example, kaise hai? A recent study reveals that single person family members often rely on drugs and many of them become addicted because no one will be there to stop. See, depression drugs or drugs, those who people take, some drugs are habit forming. And once they start taking, no one will be there to stop and the people get fall into addiction. The human is a social being, and living alone is against their natural tendency. For many, bearing the total expenses is tough, and this leads them to get involved in the wrong activities such as crime. So what we did, we write down one point, we elaborate it from this point till this point, and then we exemplify it. Then we support it with example. That's it. In the conclusion, we write down the concluding line to sum up, to encapsulate at the end. These are also the indicator to the examiner that he or she is going to know sum up the entire passage. Now, in conclusion, we can add the gist of the essay, we can rephrase, we can add danger, hope, suggestion as well. The number of single person families is increasing in this contemporary era, and this has omniferous. Omniferous is the synonym of various. This has various positive aspects despite some negative consequences. So what we did, whatever we have written in the introduction, we rephrase it with a different word. We reinforce our idea. Hence, one can learn numerous important skills or cardinal skills of life if he or she choose to live alone. So guys, this is the end of writing task 2 using this structure. If you have any question, I'm open to answers now. Amandeep, Amanjot, Dyal, Shashank.
No question, sir. Can you open
no
the
question.
Answer?
Okay, sir. And there is one person from iPhone. May I know the name, please?
Oh, sorry, sir.
The person from iPhone ID. May I know the name, please?
iPhone ID.
That's not you, sir.
No, sir. Okay, I have
he
no,
left.
Sir.
That's fine. Any question, guys?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay, ma'am. And after the writing section or any section, we will have in every class, you will have a speaking practice test. You will be given a cue card just like this. Every day your trainer will make you practice on different topics, on different cue cards, on different sections of speaking. So he or she will let you know how to, you know, generate content, how to work on the imagination pattern. So how to attempt these kind of questions. So basically you need to introduce a question in 1-2 line. After that, you need to cover these bullet points. Then you need to conclude it in just 1.5 minutes. After that, using connectors, you can extend the topic until the examiner will stop you. So your trainer will explain the entire structure during the classes, like how real IELTS exam is going to be. Plus, what we going to do, we help our students to use the power of imagination. So what is the power of imagination? Basically, power of imagination says you can add on those things which are not even prevailing. Jo cheeze nahi hai, wo bhi aap describe kar sakte hain. For an example, if examiner will ask you to describe my city, I would say I live at Ludhiana. It is situated in the mid of hills. It is a cosmopolitan. We have a wonderful lake on the southern side. We have world's oldest church in our city. We have world's renowned university in our city. And our city is having an excellent infrastructure. Just like this. Chahe wo cheeze wahan pe hai, chahe nahi hai. Examiner is not going to check the facts or your journal knowledge. He or she is going to check the fluency, sentence structure, whether you're going to tackle the question perfectly, whether you're going to cover the question or not, and how you make the conversation interesting. That is the gist. That is the power of imagination. You can describe Toronto, Melbourne, Michigan instead of your city and just name your city, right? So the whole purpose behind is to use the power of imagination. Our trainer will let you know how to prepare the topic in 1.5 minutes using several techniques such as spider diagrams and other, and use of power imagination, point system, 5S system, 5HMW family. There are several techniques we teach our students. This is the end of the session, guys. Let me know if you have any question or query I will resolve. Otherwise, we will wind up the class. And those who wish to join our classes, most welcome, guys. We have various times available.